DFCU Bank and the Agribusiness Development Center have put aside over $2 million to facilitate the growth and development of agribusiness in Uganda in form of loan.
Must assist the farmers to come together and also develop the attitude of saving, the culture of saving. They must serve in these farm groups and be able to address their problems.
DFCU Bank believes farmers need to be trained in financial management if they are to manage borrowed funds.
Therefore, an introduction of an agricultural business model like you've had today would contribute a lot to confronting some of these bottlenecks and consequently improving the productivity and output in agriculture.